Thursday, October the 7th, 2018. Welcome back to the basement of Jordan's. I'm back to show you shoe number 118 out of 668 J's in the J's, man. Let's jump off into this shoe right quick. The Air Jordan 7 Retro. It's a size 14, 304-775, and the colorway 006. It's black, dark charcoal, and true red. Purple pull tab in the back. Air with Jordan on the tongue. Silver eyelets on the shoelaces. A red flight sign on the outside of the shoe towards the ankle area. 23 on the back with red and a purplish color going around the outside and the inside of the shoe. And on the bottom, it's a mixture of colors, red, purple, black, and like a bronze type color with a red Jumpman at the heel of the shoe. Let's go straight to the foot gang of shoe number 118. You know, 7 has the sock liner. And you can see that the Jumpman is still intact on the inside of an 8-year-old shoe. It's kind of hard getting it in the sock liner sometimes. Number 118. All right, YouTube. Shout out J Star 25 Jumpman Bostic Basement of the J's t-shirt. Brendan 132000 for the artwork in the basement of the J's, aka the Jasmine, and Jordan Saturdays. Big shout out to them also. Thanks for taking the time to view my vids here on Basement of Jordan's. Continue to check me out. Check me out tomorrow on Jumpman Bostic as we continue with the JSB, the Jordan shoe battle. That's going pretty well. So tune in on that tomorrow and we'll have battle number 6 jumping off on there. Alright, have a good day. The work week is almost over. The weekend is approaching. Big game this weekend, Michigan State. Go Blue for sure. And I will holler at you later. Peace.